Sometimes men feel like their bodies aren't making enough man molecules, or testosterone. And when scared men feel this way, scientist men make supplements like Nugenics. And unfortunately, when Nugenics is made, Nugenics commercials are made, like this one with Hall of Famer Frank Thomas. I should point out, Frank is a baseball Hall of Famer, not a commercial acting Hall of Famer.
Look, isn't that Frank Thomas?
Oh, the big hurt.
More like the big hunk.
Yeah.
Wow, Frank Thomas.
Hi, how's it going?
Good. You look like you could still be playing.
That's what I said.
Well, I am feeling stronger and leaner.
So, Frank, what's your secret?
I discovered Nugenics.
I wish my husband did.
Nugenics is a unique man-boosting formula to help you feel stronger, leaner.
And trust me, she'll like it too.
Actually, vitamins give me a sour stomach. Frank, could you do me a solid and just bone my wife for me? That commercial raises a lot more questions than it answers, but I think their new ad will clear everything up.
Look, isn't that Seattle Seahawks quarterback Russell Wilson?
That's right.
He looks great.
Yeah.
Wow, Russell Wilson.
Hi, how you guys doing?
You look great.
Well, thank you. I'm feeling stronger and leaner.
What's your secret, man?
Well, I've discovered this new, Hey, is that Joel McHale?
He looks great.
Who the hell is Joel McHale?
You know, the guy who played Hudson in the 2014 movie, Adult Beginners.
That's right.
Wow, Joel McHale.
Hi, how's it going?
You look great.
Well, I am feeling stronger and leaner.
So, Joel, what's your secret?
Well, I've discovered something amazing. Hey, isn't that Kate Flannery?
Who the hell is Kate Flannery?
You know Kate Flannery, the lady who plays Principal Mill in the 2014 movie, Slow Learners.
Let's go.
Wow, Kate Flannery, you look great.
Well, I feel stronger and leaner.
What's your secret?
Well, it's easy. I've discovered something truly amazing. Wait, isn't that Russell Wilson? And also Joel McHale? And me?
Great. What's your secret?
What's happening? Honey, do you remember how we got here?
Why do we keep having the same dream?
Maybe we should stop taking so many supplements and sleeping with our heads pressed together.
Are those Netflix viewers?
Well, you guys look great.
What's your secret? What's your secret? What's your secret?
New Nugenics. Side effects may include facial swelling, diarrhea, and splintering of the multiverse.